Hello children, previously I told you that we will learn family words with letter A. We learnt about at family words. Today we are going to learn a pa family words. Okay? So tell me which letter is this? Letter A. A says A. A says A. Which letter is this? Letter P. P says P. P says P. Now, if we join letter A to letter P, it becomes app. We don't say it app. When we join two letters, it becomes one word. Which word it is? App. 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 Now this is two letter word. Now let's see how we can make three letter words with app. Which letter is this? Letter C. C says K. C says K. Now when we join K app, it becomes cap. Ka-app, cap. Which letter is this? G. Which letter is this? G. G says G. G says G. When we join G with app, it becomes G-app, gap. G-app, gap. Which letter is this? Letter L. L says L. L says L. When we join letter L with app, it becomes la app lap. La app lap. Which letter is this? Letter N. N says na. N says na. When we join N with app, it becomes na app nap. Na app nap. This is letter T. T says T. T says T. When we join T with app, it becomes T app tap. T app tap. So children, we learnt about letter A and P. Together it becomes apple app. Two letter word apple app. And when we join few more letters with app, it becomes three letter words. Let's revise three letter words one more time. Two letter word app. This is k app cap. K app cap. This is g app gap. G app gap. This is la app lap. La app lap. This is na app nap. Na app nap. This is ta app tap. Ta app tap. So children, today we learnt app family words. So we will learn few more family words and letters in the next video. Bye.